Good evening and welcome to State Times. I am Myra and here is the latest on today's headlines. National Conference and Congress on Thursday announced alliance to fight upcoming Jammu and Kashmir elections together. Rahul Gandhi on Thursday said it is the priority of the Congress party and the India bloc to restore statehood to Jammu and Kashmir. National Conference President Farooq Abdullah has confirmed that an alliance with the Congress is final on all 90 assembly seats in Jammu and Kashmir. PM Modi pays homage at three memorials including Good Maharaja Square in Warsaw. Union Home Minister Amit Shah said the pilgrimage to Holy Shrine of Amarnath was successfully completed. He said a record number of more than 5.12 lakh pilgrims visited Baba, which is the highest number in the last 12 years. The J&K Election Department has removed more than 28,000 defacements across the Jammu and Kashmir within 72 hours after the announcement of J&K Assembly Elections 2024. BSF Director General Daljeet Singh Chaudhary on Thursday visited forward areas along the international border in Jammu frontier to review the situation and operational preparedness of the troop. So that's all for now. I will be back. Until then, keep watching State Times for more updates.